Today I'm gonna use lapis lazuli to make pigment. Pick up lapis lazuli, break it into small pieces, and use a cloth bag to prevent it from flying out everywhere. Suck the gravel into the crusher. Be sure to lock and press it until the sound of gravel is no longer heard. Then stop, settle for a while, and then open the cover. Use a small brush to clean the broken powder. Add purified water to purify. Stir evenly and let it stand for stratification. Here is the impurity layer. This is the filter water layer, and this is the toner layer we required. Pour out the top half. Keep the precipitated toner layer. Put it in a drying box for dehydration. Take it out, mash it, and pour it into a grinding glass. Thick slowly, then sieve to remove iron ore. The amount of toner is a bit large. Let's fill a bottle first. Continue to sieve the remaining color material and fill another bottle. Pour bleached linseed oil in the middle of the remaining toner and stir well. Roughly grind for 20 minutes. Add a small amount of oil paint binder and mix well. Grind it for another 20 minutes and use a spatula to fill the paint. A small amount and many times. Pinch it tightly with pliers, wipe it clean, fold it twice, and shape it with your thumb after pinching it tightly. The second follows this step. What is the difference between the $700 Harding Lapis Lazuli oil paint and the one I made? We can see that the Harding Lapis Lazuli pigment has a rich color, high purity, and is translucent. The pigment concentration I made with secondary lapis lazuli is higher than that of Harding's pigment. The color is full-bodied, translucent. Put it away. Have you learned it? Is not it simple?